Harkin was lucky to avoid a red card following a stand-up tackle on Andy Robertson, with Jurgen Klopp arranging that he was not sent off. Simply, Jurgen Klopp has left fancy seething after avoiding a sending off for a disrespectful ball toward the referee during Liverpool's Premier League clash with Tottenham Hotspurs. The Reds were hard done by as referee Paul Tierney failed to award the penalty after Diogo Jota was clumsily clattered from behind by Emerson Royal in the first half.